heard from basically anyone that has played Blood and Wine is that it's basically its own game, and it's also really, really, really good. It's like better than Witcher 3.
It's really pretty. It's like beautiful. It's like the world of Witcher 3, it's like it's all dirty and shitty, and I mean that's part of it. But when you see Blood and Wine, it's like, oh, it's so picturesque and fantasy-like.
Yeah, yeah. It makes sense, given the setting and what's going on, that, like, Velen and Novigrad are just horrible places that you go into in Witcher 3. And, like, the first time you go to Skellige, which is, like, this kind of British Isle place. Bruce, I don't know, have you played Witcher 3? You started it, right?
I got to Skellige, yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah, cool. Yeah, that was such a breath of fresh air, because it was like, oh, this isn't just trying to be a grim, dark, bleak game, that's just where it was for that one time. So, I'm really excited to go to more places.
Yeah. Who the hell is yelling at me?
Chat.
I got some resistance.
Let me address you real quick. Sorry. Dropped in the middle of a conversation.
I'm going to murder them.
As you would.
The game's patching right now.
Part of my training.
Which is why you're in the green room.
Your Kim Ball is just chilling down here.
And,
how come he's not helping me?
He just ran up the wall.
When I'm playing a game with other people, I'm going to try and prep. I think I've done this before, but I'm doing it anyway. When I'm playing with other people, I tend to just talk to them. I won't be acknowledging chat too much, unless things are just really slow. But I feel like when I'm playing with other people, they're the people I should be interacting with.
Thing? Oh, it's right there.
Just want to let you guys
touch
know.
The thing.
And we're still patching, so we'll be into the game shortly.
Thing. Oh, a conversation. What a surprise. A pleasant one.
Let us know when you're in, Lawrence.
Will do. I'm at 93.93%. Repeating, of course.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. The patch, yeah.
I was playing that Utapau music.
How is there a patch?
I don't know what that patch was.
Oh my, what the hell?
Oh, an orbital halo laser.
Whoa.
I'm telling you, it's the halo laser.
That guy had poop in his pants when he was running away. That laser is like maybe the size of a toilet paper roll, and he was just like ran in a slow straight line away from it.
How about settling debts? You want to teleport there?
I'll settle some debts. Let's right, see.
I'm going there.
Recover the power regulators. Destroy the defensive emplacements. Cool.
You guys doing a flashpoint? What are they called?
No, we're doing just heroics until you come in. Because I was going to say, I was going to suggest we do flashpoints actually.
Yeah, that should be fun. We haven't done one in a while.
Yeah.
Oh my. Who are all these fine folks? Oh, there they all go. One of them like snapped my spine or something.
Yeah, I know. I heard the Foley sound effect of a bone breaking.
Just having water bottle tech issues. Is something wrong with the stream?
Oh, I got some new pants.
Kill 25 resistance forces. Defeat a resistance tech.
Does Funhouse have a green room, or do you just throw a skinny pop?
You
at them and tell them to sit outside.
My spine.
Well, I don't work there anymore. I know that they talked about adding one, but no, we didn't really have a place. We had like a couch in our office.
I can't see what's happening.
It wasn't really like a production studio in that way. We just didn't have a room for it.
So we need a tactician to murder. Oh, these people are fighting.
Oh my gosh, new pants. So many new pants.
Sweet.
I know.
I got the quick... I got the quick travel tutorial. Man, there's still no sensitivity options in this game, are there?
Oh, you mean for a mouse?
Yeah.
I didn't know that they're... Why would they exclude those? It doesn't make any sense.
Maybe they added it. There was a patch. I'm sure they added it. It's not here. Sunflash Kid, thanks for gifting a sub.
Modern, state-of-the-art video game.
Sean and Sad Admiral. Thank you for the subs. Fritz! Hey! Back from vacay. Ready for some SWOTOR? Yeah, let's do it.
Alright, it's over here. It's this thing.
Oh, I see.
Is there anything...
Go through these fine folks.
Should I just, like, tick away at my story? What... Is there any semblance of, like, being caught up or unified at this point?
Not in terms of stories, but, like... Honestly, what I'm doing is... Tonight I'm trying to power level just to get to 75 so that I can be max level for the in-game stuff.
Gotcha.
Um,
is the double XP event over?
No. You still have, I think a week.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Then it is power level time, yeah.
Yeah. Captain Peters in my chat says, if you just go crazy, you'll get to 75 in, like, a few days. Oh, I found that tactician we need to murder.
We have to murder a tactician?
Yes. Mission accomplished. He's murdered.
Well, there it is. And then we have to destroy a defensive gun emplacement and five more of these dudes. So I bet there's a gun emplacement.
Oh, well. Oh, yeah, there's one over here.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
About another SSD to play SWTOR? Since I haven't played it when it first came out.
Oh, my God, so much is happening.
Why do you need another SSD for it? You're just completely out of space?
Maybe it's just my sensitive chis eyes.
Watch your streams for months and honestly love your Witcher 3 streams.
I think...
Just want to say thank you. Dude.
One more.
I'm blessed enough to just play the game. I'm glad that you're enjoying
The main
traveling through it again.
I'm sure there's somebody to kill over there. We couldn't have killed everyone.
No way. That's yeah.
Alright, well, I will... Oh,
there's some people to murder. Yeah, once we're done with this thingamabob, we can meet up somewhere.
Sure. I'm gonna, I guess, just fiddle my way towards my story quests in the meantime.
All right.
Well, wait, Lawrence, are you logged in?
Yeah, I'm playing. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't say that ever, did I?
Oh, I apologize. No, yeah. Let's just because we're basically done, and then we'll just.
Oh. All right, no problem.
Yeah, we just have to destroy the main generator or something.
Gosh, yeah, I never said that. I'm sorry.
Oh, I gotta do it too.
Are you streaming, Lawrence? I'll invite you to the squad stream.
I am, yeah.
Oh my god, the monster. Look at those two chem balls standing there.
There you go.
There we go, stand aside.
It took me... until the end of Knights of Eternal Throne to get to 70, you level up fast as hell. Yeah, that's been crazy. Oh, it's still art. Yeah, sorry. Also, you can watch everyone.
What?
Dang.
That's not a Sith thing to say.
I thought
Jacob?
I was saying something sarcastic. Damn it! Oh. I always assume it's sarcastic. I'll redeem myself now.
There you go. Now we're talking.
Oh, there she goes.
She went. Ow!
There we go. I am not on dinner break. Sorry, I had to update it.
What the hell?
What was that?
I don't know.
Well, we did it.
We did do it.
That was odd.
All right, Lawrence, where are you at?
I am on... Oh my god, where am I? I'm on Nar Shaddaa.
Nar Shaddaa.
I invited you to the group. Should we meet... on the... What's it called? The ship? Like the main...
Oh, the fleet?
Yeah, the main fleet area.
Yeah, I'll go to the fleet.
Sure. I mean, we can quick travel there, right?
Yeah,
the fleet pass?
Yeah.
I'm gonna turn my fan off. Ugh. My eyeballs are so dry. I've had a fan pointed directly at myself all day, and...
Well, it's so hot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've been kind of okay. You know, I get in that gamer zone, and I just don't really know where I am anymore. And then I just, like, don't feel hot until I get up or think about anything.
And then you feel the film.
Yeah, kind
of. Outer layer of your skin.
Yeah. It's mostly, like, the folds. That's when it gets rough. It's very, very swamp-like, very damp.
Oh, it's like the swamps. Tindo says he can join us for,
Oh, yeah, I need to...
That would be helpful.
I'm sure it would.
All these flashpoints seem to be tough.
What's the fastest way to get to the fleet?
There's
I just opened the galaxy map, and then I can click on Imperial Fleet and go straight there. I don't know if that was like a legacy thing that I bought.
Oh, there it is.
There's something called a fleet pass that's a character ability, and I'm trying to remember what the button to find that is.
There it is.
Every time, man. I feel like I have to learn how to play this game every time.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. Abilities is
in a row.
Abilities is P. I'm getting closer.
Oh, I should probably go talk to my trainer.
There it is.
See if there's anything new.
See, there is a general ability called Emergency Fleet Pass, and it just teleports you to the fleet. And you can only use it once every 90 minutes, it looks like.
Oh, 90 minutes?
How did you find that?
Oh boy. So P is the abilities button, I think.
Yeah.
And then if you click on the general subcategory, there should be an ability in there called Emergency Fleet Pass. I just dragged it onto my hotbar. I can't believe I remembered how to do that and actually did it.
It's a Star Wars miracle. It's a life day miracle.
Yeah. Just had to believe in the Force. Okay, let's see. Alright, I'll just chill out here. I still have Kuat Drive Yard's Call to Arms. I still have.
Oh yeah, we never beat that dude.
Yeah.
I wonder if we can beat him now.
Maybe.
Oh, it's Friendly Suck Makuuchi.
Huh? I mean, yes. I'm always here. Oh, hello. Oh, you're the hopping pod racer, yes.
Yes, that's I.
Damn.
Yeah.
You got cool stuff. Wait, hold on.
So much cool stuff.
Ooh.
Whoa.
I think I like this one. Yeah, I have no idea where this came from, but.
That came out of F-Zero.
Yeah, it did, actually. Oh my gosh, that's why I like it so much.
Yeah.
God, pod racing is basically F-Zero. The cars are just different shapes. Anyway, sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, no, nothing. Sindos, go ahead and cue us. Cue us for whatever. Cue us for something we haven't done yet.
Yes, it'll be way faster than any of us doing it.
Gotta remember these abilities.
Wow.
It seems like the whole mechanic is that I build up a combo stat, and then I spend it on, like, a particular stat buff for the entire party that lasts, like, 30 seconds, but I don't know what any of the stats do, or why I would ever use anything other than, like, strength or damage or whatever. Oh, this class is weird. Maybe I don't have all the abilities yet.
Oh, somebody's sending me gifts that I should send you.
Ooh!
Small Frosted Break.
That dude has a jetpack. I guess Boba Fett had a jetpack, huh?
And he looked really cool when he used his.
He very much did.
Totally looked. He didn't look like he was dangling from a crane.
Boba Fett might be the only character in existence who only looks cool when he's doing absolutely nothing. Although I guess the
slow nod.
Yeah, the head nod was really, really cool. Everything else, very bad. I guess that's all it takes. It's pretty amazing. All
right.
It's a good ratio.
I wonder if I can trade with, let's see, who's here?
Does that mean
there's a lot of folks here.
If I nod at someone real cool now, will that undo every stupid thing I've ever done?
I don't know, I haven't seen another human being in a while.
It gives me plenty of time to practice.
My nodding abilities.
Yeah.
Jacob, which one do you want? Do you want the Stellar Wriggler, the BF4F Warrior, or the Frosted Break? Oh, I'm sorry, the Frosted Break or the Kill It Queen Larva?
Hit me with that Frosted Break.
You got it. how do I do this? There we go. Trade.
Do I just
trade?
Oh, okay. Thank you. Somebody give this to you to give to us?
That's right. And then a guy named Turnlius.
Thanks, Turnlius.
Person named Turnlius. Would you like a Killer Queen Larva or a Stellar Wriggler?
A Stellar Wriggler, please.
Done. Here you go.
Ooh. Oh, he looks like a good little Wriggler guy. I like this. All right.
Oh, I got a lot of better stuff in my pockets from all those people we murdered.
Yeah, me too.
Put all these nice pants on.
Wait, did you not get the Stellar Wriggler?
I did. I'm bringing him out right there. He is. He's a little ugly little bug man. He's got like big old gopher teeth.
Some of this junk.
I don't know about this. He's not wriggling very much either.
Sindos has been group lead for the entire time. I made Sindos group lead a long time ago.
He keeps looking at me. Why is he doing that? Ah, oh, stop, man. Ah! Dude.
I'm gonna sell all this junk. Oh, I gotta go this way to sell stuff.
Okay, I thought it was chasing me. I guess it will be. God, it's teeth, man. Oh.
Hello, speeder vendor. Take my garbage.
doesn't look cute. No. No one's allowed to say this is cute. I'll protect it because I love it, but... God damn it, it's not cute. Also, that thing is wearing a big doofy helmet.
Yeah. This is Star Wars, where only ugly Muppets thrive.
Yeah, there's not any out... Like, traditionally... I guess Ewoks are traditionally cute.
Yeah, but if you look, their faces, though, are still kind of gross looking. They got, like, big old weird eyes and their giant teeth.
Yeah, they're like weird chompy mouths. Yeah.
Yeah. They got all that, like, the teddy bear-ness surrounding their creepy little faces to make up for it.
Ugh. What if they were hairless?
Ooh, even better.
They should update Battlefront 2. I know they're done, but one last ride. Dice, are you listening? Ewoks mode, but they're hairless. Make it happen.
Oh, gross.
Shut up. They'll just look like human babies.
Yeah, but like lanky and running after you. Maybe they have like a lot of baggy skin like a pug and it's just like all flopping around while they're coming.
Yeah, like one of those like Sphinx cats. It's just like a ball sack animal.
Except it has a spear.
I've left the group apparently.
The queue system broke. Somehow, is what Sidney said.
And it removed all of us. Oh, except.
There we go. Alright, Sidney, go ahead. Let's try it again. I'm curious to see if this works.
Yeah.
And hairless Ewoks are going to haunt my nightmares now.
I can't wait.
Oop. Locked out of activity finder for Lee. What the hell?
I think it thinks we were doing something active and then we left.
Oh, you quit out of the... Jeez.
Yeah.
Do you know how long the timeout is? Do you have a debuff or something?
I don't, actually. I don't know how long
Big Beard Brian. Thanks for the Prime sub. Thank you. Opjopper, thank you for gifting a sub, too.
I'm just kind of standing around waiting for something to happen.
Me too.
Yeah, kind of same.
Should we just not do something and then go do a quest or something?
Yeah, how long is the penalty?
Oh, hey, I got new pants on.
When is the next podcast? Should be tomorrow.
Never ending.
We haven't talked about it yet, though.
Flowing into our clutches.
Alright, yeah, Sindo says go do quests, so... Lawrence, we'll just go to where you want to go.
Yeah.
Okay. If you've seen Rahul's missions, they're going to be the same ones.
That's fine. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, okay. I don't remember them.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't either.
I don't remember my own quests.
All right, then. I have to go to...
Where's
my
teleport to?
Gotta go
to...
Nar Shaddaa, right?
Yes. Let me click on this. Yes, Nar Shaddaa.
I'm gone.
Traveling. Yeehaw.
So you guys get there from the galaxy map?
Yeah. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It might have been like a legacy ability that we purchased that lets us fast travel everywhere. I also might be 100% wrong.
No, I think this is working, yeah. Alright, travel now. It's just weird, there's three different ways to travel to places and they're in three entirely different locations.
Yeah. Yeah.
Sindos, how long is that timeout, Sindos?
Yeah.
Oh, come on. That's such an easy question for Jacob. I can answer that question for Jacob.
Star Wars question?
Yeah, it's a YT-1300. Come on.
Oh,
they're asking what model Han Solo's ship was?
Yeah, that's easy.
Yeah, I should have asked about Dash Rendar's Outrider, which is a YT-2400?
Oh, there you go.
Correct me if I'm wrong.
I don't actually know that one.
Did you read the books with Dash Rendar in them, Jacob?
I had a comic of Shadows of the Empire.
Oh, okay. Did you read those, Bruce?
I may have read that a long time ago. But
I always wondered in the books if Dash Rendar was more of a character.
Where should I travel to?
He seems so cool. That's a good question.
Oh no, you're right behind me. Where are you gonna go?
I'm going to the Corellian Sector taxi station, the one all the way to the left.
Corellian Sector. Oh, there it is.
You guys,
this
isn't particularly helpful, but my quest objectives should be appearing on your maps.
They are.
Yeah.
Sometimes it doesn't show you where exactly to go if, like, you have to take a taxi or whatever.
Okay.
Yeah. What's your quest called?
Contact made. I am
contact made.
I think I'm contacting like a spy or someone undercover or something. Oh. Nomenkar's Padawan has leveled suspicion on two of Darth Barriss's spies. These spies must be eliminated before they are exposed. Use your ship's galaxy map to travel to Balmora, then contact Barriss via holocommunicator for further instructions. Wait. That said to go somewhere else entirely.
Just keep running and we'll catch up to you.
Alright. I'm gonna follow the purple map thing. We'll just see where that takes me. This is gonna be an
adventure.
Sounds
good to me.
Okay, no, it seems to be working out.
Oh, there's that music.
Oh, yeah, this is a story area for Suckahoochee.
Hell yeah.
Perfect.
Whoa! Alright, let's see the drama unfold.
What's going on with their pants? Get out of here with that. I see you and the Darth are. Do you guys get to vote on this?
No, it's
not these ones.
Oh, so your story. Okay, that makes sense. You get to choose yourself about your story? Alright.
You'll have to draw him out. He's been making some major power plays, and disrupting them will get his attention. Hold on, I need to look up what kind of freighter the Outrider was. I'm gonna go crazy. You ruin his business,
he's gonna want to chop you into little bitty pieces. First, that's just part of the metagame of Star Wars The Old Republic. Tabbing out constantly to check Wikipedia.
Oh, you bet. Oh, thank God. It was a 2400. Okay, everything's good.
Nice job, Jacob.
That was a close one.
Oh, yeah, Cinda says we got like 10 minutes till.
Oh, that's not very long.
No, yeah, it's not long at all. Unfortunately, the same applies
for you. Good shot of Suck the Coochie's badonk.
Lawrence's costume still makes me laugh. Every time I see it.
There's so much going on.
It's got hoses everywhere.
Yeah, is it like a flight suit?
Yeah.
Cosmetic, right? It's a cosmetic over your actual like armor pieces.
Yeah. That's why it stays that way even if I swap out gear. But yeah, it is it's like a test tie outfit or something. There won't
be a heart left beating. Oh my god.
Nice. Those oversized slugs have some pretty buff bodyguards. Man, I don't think there's anything sexier than two hot women talking about killing people. Good luck, my lord.
Ready to tear it up. We're gonna go sit on some faces.
This way. I think it's back this way.
Oh, I can add you as a friend. Ooh.
Oh.
Oh shit. Ding.
Wait,
what happened?
Oh yeah, it's over here. I see.
World exploded.
I'm just gonna start killing.
Yes. Yes, murder. Ah! I also got hit by that speeder bike.
That's not where I need to go.
That's what it shows. Oh. Crushing blow.
I can't.
That's a different quest, but yeah, we can do that.
I'm gonna take my cool rocket chair.
Oh, you got a rocket chair?
Thank you.
A rocket chair.
Somebody just gave me a ton of stuff.
Nice.
Yeah. Cool. Very sick. I don't think I was close enough. Whoa. So yeah, let's see. Your crushing blow. Ukabi's arms caches and chemical refineries. Alrighty.
Is this where the cyber dogs are? I remember cyber dogs.
Oh yeah, the tech
were
dogs.
They, yeah, tech dogs. That's what they were.
All right, I'm out here. I'm out here killing.
Hell yeah! Be there in just a second. Huh? All right, let's see if I can remember how to play this game.
Yeah, oh. Roped into combat, so I'm just moseying my way down. There we go.
Yep. Oh my god. Everything's dying so fast.
I know. No, yeah, these are cyber beasts.
Yes.
I just screamed at it and it fell over, so.
I mixed them up with tech dogs. Oh my god, they're dead. Corellian citizen!
What do you need here?
These little crates. And then
you have two missions. You have undermining your copy and crushing glow.
I gotta be honest, I haven't read anything. I don't know. I'll just kill everything.
That's okay. That timer will be up eventually, and we'll be doing a flashpoint, and it won't even matter.
Exactly. Yeah, I gotta... It's the arms caches, the little, like, concrete crates. I don't know what else the other one is. Because I don't... What was the other one called?
Undermining Ukabi?
I don't have that one.
It just shows that as yours on here.
Undermining Ukabi.
Maybe it's not highlighted. Maybe it's not, like, tracked or whatever.
Oh, could be.
It was there, and now it's gone. So who knows?
Okay, alright. Okay, alright.
The game is perfect, we know that.
Die, Cyber Beast!
I got an achievement, so I'm feeling pretty good.
Nice.
Yeah. It's just a lot of things popping up. Some windows everywhere. Let's see here. I still haven't found any of these chemical refineries, I don't know what that's about. Are you a chemical refinery? No.
Yeah, we're kind of just following you, so it's like, we'll just kill things around you and then...
Sure, yeah. That absolutely works for me.
Murder!
Kill those cyber beasts!
Oh, those are random people.
Oh, I think it's this. Now. It's gotta be this. There we go. Whatever, we're Sith. We can do whatever we want.
Yeah.
They were Jedi spies or something.
Probably.
They were Jedi.
There we go.
Oh my gosh. I killed them before I was able to get the lightning off.
They're so weak.
Okay, I see the final refinery.
Oh no.
Ha! Nice.
Time
you
to
did it.
Just report to Maro. Wait, who was that? Whatever, it's this way. This is some airy music.
Yeah.
I'm in the ether right now.
And
shadows.
We go.
Oh, it's both. It's a hut.
It's but Godoba? Godoba the hut?
Yeah, Godoba.
They make good nachos there.
Godoba.
Oh, wait, you guys can't even join? Oh, wait.
There we go.
We just watch.
I thought that dude had cat ears for a second. Damn it.
Good news.
Do not attempt to dissimulate.
No dissimulation intended. But I wanted you to meet someone. My friends, allow me to introduce the diplomatic
my friends.
Allies on Ashadar, the Shadow Syndicate.
Since there's so much voice acting in this game, it's all pretty hit or miss. Some of it's like really great. Other times it's like a character from Harry Potter.
Last time we played, we met a character that looked and sounded like Harry Potter.
That's right.
Vertica Casino and Five City Sectors. Your ship is docked in his spaceport.
I wonder, does Lawrence know that he's muted?
Huh?
Oh, there he is. Okay.
No, I was immersed in the story.
Yeah, soaking up that Star Wars.
Yeah. It's like a movie, kind of.
DXTX, primary hub of the DX Annihilus.
It's like she's trying to talk slow.
I mean, compared to the prequels, that is basically just shot reverse shot, people talking.
Yeah.
People sitting on couches.
The cinematography is as good as...
Oh, Jesus.
The Corellian sector is in flames.
Damn it, Vet. Every time she approves, I'm disappointed.
No respect to you and your talents. What does she do?
I don't know. She just sits there. She mouthed off a couple of times, and now she never talks.
That was because of all the shockings?
Yeah.
All the electrocutions.
Can't tell if I burned out her vocal cords or just emotionally scarred her to the point where she can't talk. Eh? Bang.
Reek of fear.
Oh, nice. Got him.
Got him.
Yeah, feels good. Feels good. Go high-five the boys after that one.
Barbarian army of Steven Hot's killers and cybernetically linked
assassins. Syndos, you can let us know when you're ready and we'll...
Yeah, we'll give it a shot.
Very well. If Yukabi won't learn his lesson, then the Empire can handle his dying blows.
Quiet. We get to murder?
You've caused plenty of trouble already.
I try not to go universally into just chaotic murder. There's some amount of discernment there, but not much.
Alright, yes. Syndos says after we talk to these people, he's ready to go.
Cool. Uh-oh. He's mad about people murdering his slaves. He doesn't know that that's all we do.
All we do is kill slaves.
Your recommendation, my lord?
Everybody's yelling at Maro Vision.
Yeah, you're right.
These enhancement facilities, what are they?
Ah, steroids.
Oh yeah, we already did that one. That's right. Here and
keep the Shadow Syndicate in line.
Yeah. We killed super soldiers. We basically killed Captain America.
Oh yeah.
Damn. Are you guys? So are you guys basically at your character level with your story quests? Oh ding.
What do you mean by that?
Sorry, are like you relatively caught up on your own class quests?
No, we're way past it.
Oh.
Yeah, like,
way past it.
Got it, okay. So I don't need to, like, play mine to catch up or anything.
No.
Okay.
Well, Flashpoint will probably get you more XP than story stuff.
Yeah, the story is really only now for you to, like, do for fun.
Yeah, gotcha.
You don't need to worry about leveling up. Alright, so whenever Lawrence exits, I think Syndos can... teleport us or something?
Got it.
Yeah, however it works.
I don't actually know.
I got a new implant.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
It just, you may not queue again. It just knocked out again.
Yeah, same thing.
Well, yeah, we were just walking around.
Maybe we give it a minute or two. What's the, that quest has a little plus sign next to it. That makes me figure. Oh, never mind.
Syndos said you're still getting the error on me. I mean, I don't... If I knew how to clear the error, I would, but I obviously do not.
Huh. Very strange.
Log out and in, maybe?
We can try to reassemble the group.
Oh, yeah.
That's a good idea.
I mean, I'm sure you're just timed out of the finder for a certain amount of time. It's just weird that they don't tell you what that time is.
Yeah. Alright, I quit the group.
I'll wait for
an invite.
Yeah, I quit the group as well. Reset your instance in your portrait menu. Okay, I'll do that too. Nar Shaddaa 1.
Reset your instance in your portrait menu. Sure.
I went to Nar Shaddaa 1.
Oh, okay, you just changed your instance. Okay. Nar Shaddaa 1. Let's do it. Let's go there.
Nar Shaddaa 1.
Beep, bop, boop.
They meant phase. Wait, so what? Well, how do you reset your phase?
Oopsie.
Bruce, how many people in your chat are telling you to go to view? I want you to look.
Man.
Look at it.
I can't tell you how many times I see that per day.
Look. Look at it.
All right, send us invited me to group.
I have also been invited.
This shall fix it.
I just killed... I killed the mechanics. They were just standing there, and I just killed them.
They're like dead. Skywalker.
Every single one of them.
The mechanics. And the civilians, too.
Okay, so...
Did not work again.
Yeah, it still aired out, so... How do I reset my phase, Syndos?
What's up, action bot?
I did this once. Portrait.
Syndos keeps saying, just gotta wait it out.
Dez, Smiley, thanks for the sub. A lot of hot games.
I don't know what to do about that.
Camo Camel, thank you for the cheers.
Portrait.
Here, you know what? I'll even do some fun stuff. I'll log out.
Ooh.
There we go.
I'm gonna go kill some super soldiers. Come on. Oh.
They use a utility point on something.
Out of range. Move closer.
They also don't tell you the timer. They don't show it to you, so you don't know how long you have to wait.
Oh no. There we go.
What's going on? My game's going weird.
Uh-oh.
Like, there's... Huh, okay. It said that I was, like, out of range of somebody I was standing right next to. It looked kind of funny, though. Okay. Oh!
What the fuck?
Said Fisto, join the group.
I also just said I could change face to gold. 927.
That's right now. What on earth is happening?
Oh. We gotta be close then.
I mean, it's 927 right now.
Maybe it's got like seconds.
It does say seconds. It says 927 and 54 seconds.
Oh, so it's like right at the end of 927.
That's good news.
Yeah.
Good news, right?
We're like less than a minute away.
There we go. I'm.
That's 928. Hit that button.
Mine is this point as well? I am.
I should be.
Oh, you're right there. Are these Kyleri's little fart machines floating around me?
Yeah, they are.
I love them.
Alright. Captain America's destroyed.
Alright, Sindus, what do you think now?
Oh, is it still locking us out?
I don't know. Let's try it.
What's up, Hick? 582.
Hey. Finally it worked.
Thank you for the sub. Yeah, I want to see those fart machines. Have you heard of Star Citizen? I think that's what the game's called. Yeah, I've heard of it. Yeah, it's
through the last.
It's a nice idea. I have, yeah.
I just played through it recently, and it's cool. But I had so many bugs, and everyone, I just had constantly people telling me that it was me that was the problem, and not the video game.
Bugs? Huh.
Yeah, like actual, like the AI running around in circles, and like, it was wild. I apparently the remaster has a lot of bugs.
Huh. I don't remember that so much. Huh, that's interesting. Or, well, it's not good, obviously. I'm sorry that I had that experience.
I guess the bugs didn't bother me. It was just the fact that everyone's like, "No, you're doing it wrong." And I'm like, what do you say, man?
Yeah, I wonder how much of that is. There's a crew that really, 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 really like Sony first party games, and
yeah, there really are.
It may have been like, "You're not allowed to dislike it. It must be your fault."
Be broken.
Yeah. There is only one logical solution. You did it. Let's see.
Dialogue.
I know.
Finally,
when we succeed, the Republic will crumble. The galaxy will finally fall in line.
She was like fanning it towards you a little bit there.
Yeah, wait, isn't this Kuat Drive Yards again?
I hope so. Love that one. Oh,
I see those rings back there.
Jassy Jess. Sindus. Thank you for the sub.
We can do this one, and then let's do the one with the dude we couldn't beat last time. So
oh hell yeah!
Maybe this is that one.
I hope it is.
The Kuat Drive Yards will never be yours.
Yeah. Oh, I just got a shudder.
Oh, Sindus says this is that one.
Yeah. Yeah.
We'll totally beat him now.
It's destiny.
Take the shuttle.
Now I'll be justified in like muttering Duel of the Fates to myself while I'm playing this.
You can't just say Destiny anymore. I played it earlier. Oh. It's gonna throw me off.
Yeah. How you feel about what? There's ice now? Is that the bigness?
That's the fall thing. Is like you're able to use like the darkness.
Cool. And they said like they're gonna rotate in and out content. I don't know. I just like gleaned headlines here and there. I'm basically trying to bait you out.
Yeah, some of the older stuff. They're gonna like cycle out. Put it in the Destiny Vault.
That's wonderful.
Disney Vault.
Yeah.
Like the Disney Vault, the worst.
Yeah.
Except it's like strikes you've already played 500 times.
Yeah, they're gonna take like certain planets that like don't really aren't relevant to anything anymore. Like Mario and some other garbage. Just throw it in the garbage for a little bit. I guess just to like keep this file size of the game manageable.
Yeah, or maybe just tighten up the UI and stuff like that. Make it easier to know where you need to go.
Yeah, because I guess when it in fall, when the big expansion comes, it's going to be getting up to like over 100 gigs on consoles and stuff.
Jacob, that's nothing. Warzone is a literal 193 gigs.
Oh no. Wait, what? Gigs. 193 yes. gigs? Almost 200 gigs?
I just installed it the other day.
So that's not...
Call of Duty?
Is that Warzone by itself, or is that the campaign and multiplayer and Warzone?
It's everything, but they don't give the option.
Yeah, they don't separate it? Yeah.
Is it like it's press audio or something?
Well, it's three video games. Like and it is really high quality graphics and stuff. So like the textures and stuff are super high. But yeah, the audio is nuts. I think they have like, it's. So I don't know this for sure, but I swear listening to the game, they have like separate audio files for the same gun fired in different like environments, and then they blend them together to create audio in the game. That's just a theory, but the audio in that game is bananas good. Like, where you can listen to a gunshot, not only know the type of gun, but where they shot it from, based on like how it sounds and how it's echoing and reverberating. It's wild. I don't know. Modern Warfare, which I guess is called Warzone now, it's just a really crazy good game. I'm like, yeah, those gigabytes go somewhere. It's weird that, yeah, you have to download the campaign. That's weird, because no one really touches that, I don't think.
I actually played through the whole campaign, and it's fantastic.
I haven't played it yet. I really want to.
Lawrence, you're going to really like it. It's really
oh, cool. Man. Yeah, it's... Stephanie played through it, and I saw bits and pieces of it. And from what she was playing, I was like, man, this really reminds me of a lot of the COD campaigns I really, really, really liked.
Yeah, it's not like... It's not dumb, you know, COD Advanced Warfare type of thing. it's like actual good story.
That's awesome. I kind of liked Advanced Warfare, but it was cheesy.
I mean, I did too, because it's cheesy, but I mean, like, the other one's actual good writing and shit.
That gave us press F to pay respects.
Yeah.
It did.
I'll always...
Cultural icon.
Yeah, I'll always love that game. Oh, man. It's weird. I don't think too many people finished it, because there's some really meme-y shit in the end with Kevin Spacey. It's fantastic.
Kevin Spacey.
Really, I finished it, because it was stupid.
Yeah, man. The ending when... yeah, well, like, there's a Hollywood ending where he's, like, dangling over a pit of fire, holding onto your robot arm, and it is, like, you're looking directly into his big puppy weird fish eyes with, like, this fire raging in the background as he's, like, trying to plead with you to save his life. It's incredible. It's absolutely incredible.
Does he make you let him fall?
No. Do you want me to...
Let him fall.
No. Yeah, so, it's great. So, like, when Kevin Spacey, when he adopts you into his PMC, basically, they give you your robot hand. So that's what he's holding on to, and then you, like, stab it and pry it off so that he falls. So
oh,
the,
shit. Okay.
Yeah, you basically cut out, like, the part of your body that he gave you as you kill him kind of thing. It's total, like, I'm trying to think of what it feels like. It's almost like, Michael Bay military ridiculousness.
Yeah, that's right.
That sounds accurate. Oh, for your prisoner.
Also, even though no one asked, I'm gonna put one up for Infinite Warfare. That campaign was also awesome as hell.
I think I also played that one too, and it was fun. It was stupid, but
it was so stupid.
Yeah. I actually went and played that one. I really enjoyed my time with it.
Okay, good.
It's ridiculous.
I'm glad I'm amongst friends. Yeah. That was, like, I think that was the most downvoted video in, like, YouTube history. It might have been
really?
The trailer for it, yeah.
I remember watching it and be like, oh, this is pretty cool.
Oh, man.
Space and stuff.
I think people were just burned out on the escalation of Call of Duty, and that was just, like, too much.
Oh, I can't.
I think people couldn't handle it becoming the joke that they were making about it. Like, it tried to own it too much.
You guys have heard that the next Mission Impossible is going to be in space, right?
Seriously?
And Tom Cruise is basically like, he's saying, I want to go to space and go to the space station. And NASA's like, yeah, you got it.
Awesome. Holy shit, it's going to be in space.
Yep.
For, what was it? Oh, I got a C. That actually took some damage.
Does that mean Mission Impossible?
It's spoiled by Kim Vall.
Does that mean Mission Impossible got to space before the Fast and Furious did?
I mean, well,
I guess
whoever releases first.
Ooh, it's a race.
Yeah, who knows at these times?
Fast and Furious should win races.
Wonder Woman would have come out like 5 days ago.
God, it's weird to think about. I can't even handle thinking about the other reality.
The reality where movies come out.
And we have concerts and conventions.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. There isn't only Trolls 2.
Man, Sidious is going along with these prisoners.
I know, he's got his new friends.
I mean, I would follow that guy.
Yeah, look at those shoulders.
Oh!
It is. We are getting, like, completely murdered, like, the first time we did this, so.
Did we do this one last time? I don't remember it at all.
It was us and Raul, we did this one, and we struggled our way to the very end boss, and then he kicked the shit out of us for, like, 2 hours.
I remember that. I don't remember getting there.
Maybe we have different objectives this time?
Actually, no.
Because this is all different, but this is definitely Quad Drive Yards.
Yeah, this feels different. I don't know.
Like, I don't remember this room. I don't know. We'll see. It was also, like, 2 months ago or something.
Oh, that's right.
These prisoners are just standing here.
Yeah, they're not helping at all.
They're just getting hurt.
We're all standing watching.
Look at the silly droid.
Oh, Yummy Mexi says the rooms change each time.
Oh, okay. Little Diablo sensibility.
Cool.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Like, give it some variety if you're gonna do these repeatable things.
Does it just boil down to, if you play these enough, you just memorize every room, so you just know, like, the path to take?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, that's fine. I like that.
I'm down. I'm down to clown.
Oh, I thought you died.
Honestly, I can't tell. Oh, no. Yes, I am...
Stop it.
Not down, physically. I am up. Oh, there he goes.
He's dead.
Got him. Got a free 4 more prisoners. Oh, my.
Well, Sindos, you don't want to kill the elite up here, Sindos?
Uh-oh.
There's an elite up here. Oh, never mind. There he goes.
I fail. Ah!
Whoa, that's a lot of them.
Oh, my. You are right. All I see is lightning.
I know.
I'm definitely on fire. I don't know if it's good fire or bad fire.
Yeah, I'm... Why am I... Yeah, why am I like that?
Why am I like that?
I'm just... Yeah, I'm like blazing blue. I don't see it on anyone else, though. No, never mind. That is definitely on somebody else.
Somebody's shooting Sindos in the back.
There's this one dude over here.
Totally not okay.
He's got thrown into the wall and killed instantly by Sindos. We're here to save you, prisoner. Oh, she's gone.
Joining the crew.
Final cell. There it is. Get him!
Oh, man. That was pretty synchronized.
So happy to have a rush attack, finally.
I'm on fire again.
Beep bop beep boop. Hell yeah, you are.
Alright, we did it. We freed all the prisoners.
Seed. Is it still gonna end with the same Jedi asshole, or is the boss the same? Different as well.
That's a good question, actually. I don't know.
He had vocal lines about the Kuat Drive Yards. I got to hear a lot.
Kuat Drive Yards will never be yours.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Well, that was a big oops on my part.
Yeah, I took a little trip there. These big goofy prisoners are just standing there staring at me
while I
murder this droid.
They look like zombies.
Yeah. Look at them. Oh my god. Wonderful.
Ginger Snapper.
Thank you for... there.
Thank you for the raid.
I'll just greet it. Oh, we're dancing. All right, where to?
Thank you. JJ Losh, thanks for the Prime sub. Thank you, guys. Just to remind you guys, while I'm playing with other people, I tend to be pretty non-communicative communicative with chat. Apologize about that.
Die.
But it just feels weird to talk to two parties at once, so I kind of focus on the boys I'm with.
War. Prisoners.
Just disclosing. I'm also just chilling.
There's no war here.
Just chilling, you know.
Unless you have brought it with you.
Remember Tion Medon?
Is that the episode 3 dude?
Yeah.
They are here.
Greetings, young Jedi.
Thousands of battle droids.
we are
so good.
We are being held hostage. They are watching us.
Yeah, with his little teeth. Oh, yeah.
10th level. Thousands of battle droids.
So good. Episode 3.
Remember he's the dude that greets Obi-Wan when he lands on Utapau?
He remembers.
Gorilla Hunter and Ace Ventura when nature calls.
Oh,
yeah.
That's what I'm...
The weirdly tall one. I just went and blew up a crate. I'm not really sure why, but I did it.
Ah.
I'm stuck in a box.
It helps.
There we go. Greetings, young Jedi.
That sequence was pretty baller. Obi-Wan just handled shit. He did that a lot. I'm learning. Is Obi-Wan ever depicted as, like, failing? Because he's kind of, like, unstoppable in the prequels.
Yeah, episode 3, he's just, like, a crazy asshole. He's just jumping in the middle of the shit and just being all wacky.
Yeah.
You're right. Hello, it's impossible to beat.
See what you can do about that. Yeah, I guess he just kind of knew it at that point.
Room feels familiar.
Yeah, it totally is.
Okay, so maybe we came to a room that we've done before. Oh, okay. We have to build a starfighter, I'm pretty sure.
Did we do that last time?
I don't remember. I don't think so. I want to say for sure no, because that sounds pretty cool.
Yeah, cool. Okay, we do have to assemble a starfighter.
Okay, weird.
Part of this room.
Interesting.
Yeah, assemble the ship prototype. Do something with it, I guess. Oh, okay.
I love that the droids, like...
shrieking at me.
Yeah, yes, they have death throes. I love that in the world of Star Wars, all droids are programmed with a certain amount of sass or personality.
Yeah.
I got a new robotic vacuum, and it, like, I think it takes, it like, it's better tech, and it can, like, better evaluate the space. So it just kind of buzzes around, and then it'll just stop and, like, look around for a second, and then keep going, and it's actually kind of cute.
Is it a Roomba?
No, it's an off-brand. Like, oh boy. So we have two off-brand robotic vacuums now, because... the first one broke, it just stopped working. I ordered a replacement battery for it, charged it, and it still wouldn't work. So we got another one, and then just as Stephanie was going to throw away the old one, she found that there was just a switch on the side that was switched to off. So, that was a real cool moment. So now we have two, and Stephanie's thinking about planning a marriage for them, which honestly sounds pretty sick, because it's an excuse to drink a lot of champagne.
Are there families coming? Oh, I attacked this giant monster. Oh, no.
Oh, that's all right. Sindos will be fine.
Yeah, we're gonna have to send out invites or something. Should be a short list.
What an epic... ow! Battle!
I don't remember what any of these... I have so many abilities, and they all seem to do the same thing.
Yeah. The same way.
Just kind of hit whatever button's lit up at the moment.
Yeah, I like to use the ones where I spin my lightsaber all crazy, so I've been using those a lot.
Do. Oh, will the Will the wedding be live streamed? I don't know.
Oh, a Zoom wedding.
Hell yeah. Oh yeah, a Google Meet wedding. Sindos like whips out a holographic instrument and jams on it for a second. Didn't know that you could play music on a holographic instrument. Star Wars rules.
Star Wars has everything.
It does.
Literally everything you could ever want.
Makes your dreams come true.
I love you, Star Wars.
You've done so much for me, Star Wars.
Is it possible to get married to Star Wars?
Oh, no, I've been trying for years.
Damn it. I think we found our cause, Jacob.
She doesn't want me. I found access codes for the weapon assembly station.
We did it.
Oh yeah, do we gotta build this spaceship now?
I don't actually know.
And you put it together like robo parts? Oh my gosh, are you serious?
Sindos.
Access denied.
Propulsion, electronics, and weapons subsystem must first be assigned.
Oh, we need to find data pads with these stations on.
Oh, here we go. Do you want a long-range scout package, a rapid recharge package, or a prototype infiltrator package?
Oh, let's go rapid recharge. Let's bring down the refractive period on this son of a bitch.
Liking it. Liking it and loving it.
We never did this.
Clit Fisto? What's at this station?
Yeah, we definitely never did this.
We never did this.
I don't know what to do.
You gotta pick a package. Is it weapons? Are you at the weapons station?
All right, I picked one, yeah.
Oh.
So, is this unlocked?
We need to find...
We have a data pad we haven't
station data pad. It's just on a desk somewhere around here.
Really?
Yeah, I found one of them, but it obviously wasn't that. Yeah, they're actually kind of small and hard to see.
It's on a desk or like a table or something?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Boy, this music is really fitting of hunting around for a USB stick. Oh, I found it.
Nice.
Alrighty. We should be able to use that machine now.
There we go. Alright, I want the Celestial Industries powerhouse.
Excellent choice, sir.
There we go, it's going.
Can't wait. We're gonna have the sweetest starship ever. This is cute. Oh, look at our spaceship!
There it is.
Let's go to Dairy Queen. I like it. I love it. The spaceship rules. Oh!
Yeah, we didn't do this last time.
What?
Whoa, is it gonna explode?
No!
Oh, I fell on my ass.
This is just like Star Tours.
It is, you're right.
Staring just at through a window fun. and it explodes.
Damn it! I was gonna get a blizzard. Sucks. I just now noticed I have another meter under my life bar.
Like your purple one or whatever?
Yeah.
The yellow one?
It's purple, yeah.
Oh yeah, I don't know what that is.
I didn't know I had another resource. It's gone. Ooh.
Silly droid. Defeat 4 more droids? Where the hell are they?
I think this way?
Man. Whatever little wireframe red effect that was, it made my ass look amazing. Do that more often. There it is. Yeah, you get a real sense of the curvature.
Stab him in the ass!
Look at that. Look at that. The legacy mirror? I don't know, it's not there anymore. It was like right here, under my life bar. For just a second. I saw it under other people's life bars too, so...
Done. We're the best.
Couple more of them.
The absolute best. Ain't no one as good at Old Republic as us.
Not.
Looks like I was stockpiling these messages.
Now.
I'll give you another.
Who am I attacking?
Another hell yeah, brother. Well, thank you, Bob Dole. Don't stockpile those hell yeahs. You know I'm gonna need them. A channel / cast bar.
Out of combat.
Oh. Huh?
Well, it's party time, apparently.
Are we going here? Oh yeah, we do. touch the thing.
Look at that butt.
Keep dancing. Stop dancing.
I'm definitely not stopping. Okay.
Touch that thing. Oh, Sindo said the dance is also a heel. Fun fact.
What?
There you go.
Cool. I've been taking it for granted.
Star Wars rules. I knew that dancing was therapeutic.
Yeah, it's a traditional Masasi healing dance.
Nice. Good reference for the Masasi Temple of Yavin 4.
Cool. Thank you for understanding.
I'm the only one. Rahul may have known, but I don't know that he knows that EU shit.
Yeah. I wish more. What? Who's this guy? Station Guardian 1.
This is different.
We got healing stations. Thing. Yeah, we never fought this guy.
No,
this
we didn't.
Final boss?
Cinda said new last boss.
What? Oh. What? Wait, that means we're never going to get our revenge on that guy? Are you serious? So. Holy shit.
Again and again until we get our man.
Cinda says kill little droids.
Kill little droids.
Yep.
While we fight big droids.
So wait, is the boss random or did they actually change it in the patch?
I don't know.
It must be random.
It must be random, right?
Okay, where are these little droids? Little droids are showing up.
I see them. Oh, did they heal?
Yeah, support droids.
I'll hit the heal when Sindos is hurting.
Okay.
Enemy nullification assured.
Alright. Beat the shit out of him a little bit.
This guy's so smug.
You're not the Jedi we were looking for.
Nice.
Uh-oh, we got more droids.
The droids are up.
On it.
Oh, so let's grab the heal, no problem.
Thank you. Come on. Oh, my leap's on cooldown.
That was all Sindos.
Jacob, can you teleport?
That's like my rush thing.
Oh, okay.
Zoom real fast right up to my targets.
Ah, cool. I like that. That's cool look.
This is a big old guy. Ooh, I'm hurting a little bit.
I'm gonna grab this thing right now.
Okay.
Operating at maximum energy.
So stupid. Operating at maximum energy.
At least like screaming about quad drive yards.
Yeah.
Quad drive yards will never be yours.
You sound like such a nerd.
Yeah. Nah, I'm a Jedi. Trained my whole life to defend quad drive yards.
I'm gonna grab this wheel again. For you boys. For destruction.
Oh, he's got friends.
Enemy nullification assured.
I am a robot.
I say things like a robot.
Droids!
Let me grab the seal again for you, everybody.
Thank you.
Excellent. Keep them coming.
Good. Destruction.
We got him halfway down.
Good.
Be no problem.
Enemy nullification assured.
Alright.
He's losing.
He's getting his ass beat. Chop his ankles. This is way easier than that Jedi.
Oh my gosh, so much easier.
That Jedi was a nightmare.
His health pool was absurd.
He was the only one in the room.
Yeah. Then again, we were also super low level and like didn't have a lot of abilities, so...
Yeah. And it seemed like the community seemed to come to a consensus that that boss was annoying.
Yeah.
Operating at maximum energy.
Hey! Where do you think you're going? Support droid?
We're gonna have to launch our own fan server to be able to play it.
Oh, he's gonna shoot some kind of death laser!
He's been doing that.
He got me.
Oh my god, he just like shot you with it?
I wasn't even near it. I was out of it.
Oh, really?
No, I tried to revive you, but I couldn't.
Oh, you can you not?
Yeah, he's a.
No, you guys.
I'm in combat, so. Yeah. I guess we'll just kill him.
Yeah, it'll be fun.
Prepare for destruction.
Yeah, that big laser thing, he just. I'd never seen that until that one moment he used it. Oh, I guess I was
absolutely out of it, so. But hey, it got me anyways.
I thought he'd used it before. I could be wrong, though.
I also haven't been really paying attention when I'm attacking these other droids. Just beat him up! He's making blue circles appear. Those are probably bad.
You guys are doing great. You're doing great. We've almost got him.
The thrilling battle this is.
Enemy nullification.
So slow. So slow.
Do my zoomies.
Operating at maximum energy.
Look out, Sindos! Oh, he did almost nothing to Sindos.
No, I don't think Jacob can stealth res because it's just disabled while boss encounters in progress.
See, yeah, that's the giant laser.
It pulled me out of stealth res, like, really quickly.
Oh, did it? Oh, okay.
Yeah. Might have been because of, like, proximity to the enemies or something, I don't know. I tried to do it when we were fighting that Jedi, too, but it also wasn't cutting it. I thought I was smarter than this video game, but I wasn't.
I'm also the squishy. I'm the squishiest by far. So.
Yeah.
I'm just a little baby healer.
Enemy nullification.
Uh-oh.
Oh, look out.
Whoa, that's something.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Ooh!
He exploded.
I saw him kill.
Damn.
Where are you, Bruce? Oh, found you.
Thank you. Thank you, Sindos. Woo!
Live!
What a ride.
We did it.
Yeah, that was not so bad the whole time.
Not at all.
Now we celebrate.
Cue us up for another one?
Yeah! I've got the bloodlust!
Ooh, yeah. Gloves.
Yeah, Cinda says, sure.
Hell whoa. Yeah.
Oh, what?
New gloves.
Yeah, I should
gloves.
Probably look at all my stuff.
What? Fireworks.
Oh, whoa! Boy.
This, holy shit, this is really good, this thing that I just picked up.
Yeah?
Man. Pick up something cool.
Yeah, it's a new robe. How do I look? Oh. Very nice.
Enhancement to upgrade my weapons and armor. Interesting. Oh wow, my outfit when I'm not using this outfit is extremely dumb. Here, check this out.
Is there a way to just turn it on or off?
Yeah.
Oh, there, yeah, that's bad. That's very, very bad.
Wow, Jacob, you look stupid.
I look like I'm from Tron.
So Cinda said use the little exit area button and then we can requeue.
Okay. Yeah. Exit area.
How do you just turn off your like your glamour stuff, Jacob?
If you hit C.
Yeah.
And see the little there's the numbers at the top and then like a little guy.
Uh-huh.
Hit the little guy and then there should be an activate button.
Oh. Wait, Oh, it was working.
Menu right now, so I can
see. Oh, I got it. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay. doesn't look too bad. Yeah, okay. Alright, yeah, sorry, I need to leave.
Chill here until we get our next invite.
Yeah, you should take a minute to clean out your inventory.
It's a pretty cool looking helmet. Yeah, I need to look at all that stuff that dude gave me.
Yeah.
Ooh. A lot of very good gear, but I gotta be level 64.
Ooh. Hang on to that, I guess.
Maybe, but who knows? I got a bunch of new gifts. New gifts for Kemval.
Oh boy.
Yeah, I know. You'll love them.
Alright, I'm out. We can cure her. Something.
Yeah, he said to sell your shit and then we'll re-queue.
Oh. Yeah, opening these boxes.
I got plenty of inventory space.
Yup. Me too.
Yeah.
Me too.
Barry, I see you. Oh, he leapt for it. Oh. Travel now!
Doing it.
Hell yeah.
Oh, okay, thank you, Gary.
Still kind of mad. My vengeance was stolen from me.
I wanted to kill our prey.
Real bad.
Our time will come. Ooh, this looks nice.
Yeah.
Oh. oh boy.
Keep not hitting space. There we go.
Equip a few more things that I got from the last one.
Ooh.
Where the hell are we?
Somewhere cool. Somewhere exciting.
Man, I'm like...
Whoa, you look cool, Lawrence.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, this is my gear without the glamour stuff on it, so...
Oh, wow, you look way cool.
Yeah, right?
Stuff all that hair in that helmet.
This looks like Super KOTOR.
Yeah.
I haven't really felt it until now.
Looks like one of those Mandalorians. 6-8-9 Mach 1. Our comm systems are badly damaged.
Strongly advise you do not approach the ruins. Wait, I didn't actually want to take it off. Oop. Now I can't. Okay.
Oh, you're trying to get your helmet off?
Yeah, just visibly. There's got to be a button for it somewhere.
Yeah. There is. There's a hide headgear.
Do you have your stream setup listed anywhere? I have stats listed.
Wow, these are actually pretty powerful.
For, like, the gear I'm using in my PCs, but I don't really have, like, a setup or anything. Like, I don't really have, like, a hardware guide that you could copy or anything like that now.
Get those credits.
I'm gonna get them.
Yeah. Take their wallets.
Steal everything! Oh, let me put my helmet back on. There we go.
We all just touch this thing, or
don't know.
I cannot use it.
I cannot use it either.
Uh oh.
Weird.
Then we just gotta drop in.
I see the elevator down there.
There is an elevator, yeah.
Ooh. Uh oh, fell too far. Ooh.
Are you alive?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm just gonna have to fume a little bit. Wait,
do a little dance.
There it is.
Oh yeah, it is a heal. He's right.
Wait, hold on.
Basically, you drop down on platforms to make sure you don't die all the way.
Oh, there it is.
We can go this. There's an objective this direction.
I actually kind of like that helmet.
It's pretty cool. Uh-oh, there's a bunch of giant critters in here.
Makes me look like RoboCop.
We're going in. Yozusk Maulers. Oh boy. Sounds like a doozy.
And spitters.
I'm like, yo, suck my clam.
Nice. Nice.
Oh wait, did I actually interact with something? It's still a something over here. What is this?
Oh yeah, there's an objective over there. You're not supposed to mess with it?
Me to interact with. Yeah, I couldn't touch anything. Oh well.
Yeah.
I'll follow Sindos.
Yeah, if Sindos is telling us to go, it's time to go. Ooh, veteran mode flashpoints. Well.
Santius.
At this point, I would consider myself a veteran of this game.
Oh,
pick their pockets. Take the credits.
How exciting. We're killing animals now. Ha ha ha. Explode their barrels.
Ruin their dignity. Operations. What? Ops group. What?
Why do you think they had barrels right next to them? Were those their barrels?
I guess so. They just rolled them down here. Ew, gross.
Yeah, I don't...
I wish I had more AoE. I don't have any AoE.
I got a few. It is handy.
I
only have the one lightning.
Yeah, I've got a... I compound the ground and make it really hurty for a bit. And then there's this, like, big AoE slash that hits a bunch... up to 8 enemies in 5 meters in front of you. Yeah, it's pretty nice.
Yeah, my lightning's great, but I wish I had more than that. I have to go.
I gotta see a little bit.
There was story here. Very important Star Wars stories happened here.
Ooh, what's that?
I don't know. I can't touch it though.
Oh my god! There's so many gross critters in here.
Holy
yuck!
Shit.
Get out of here!
A lot of them.
Oh no! Oh, that's okay. Dang it! I accidentally overwrote my hotbar. Now I gotta figure out
it's never fun.
What skill I lost.
Oh yeah, isn't there like a lock button or something? Oh,
there is.
I found it. A little tiny lock button.
Yeah, the UI in this game is so teensy. So
oops, teeny, I opened the chat on accident. Well, there's what I said.
So have you guys been up to... Oh, gotta go dance. Have you guys been up to anything crazy wild? Or has it just been the same sort of fog?
Yeah. I've been binging Avatar, The Last Airbender.
Ah, very nice.
Oh, really? I never finished it when I was younger, and it was on TV. I just hadn't kept up with it. But Tara had seen the whole thing, so we were watching it, and I love it.
Me too. I just started season 2, and I am really digging it.
Yeah, it's delightful. When neither of us had watched Legend of Korra, and we just started that, and it's awesome.
Yeah, that'll be next once I finish Avatar.
Yeah, like it's so good. Oh my gosh. But yeah, I'm glad that I finally did that in my life. After like 15 years of it being out.
I'm looking forward to the live action. I hope it's good.
Wait, they're doing it again?
They're doing live action for Netflix, yeah.
For Netflix, yeah.
Oh, it's a show? Okay.
Can't be worse than the movie.
That's true. It actually can't.
It can't be worse.
And that movie was something special.
Yeah. One of my favorite moments in it. It's like they all do, like all the earthbenders do a crazy, like, dance fight thing, and they make a rock, like, slowly float through the air. Towards some bad guys. Oh.
It's like. It's gotta be really, really hard to make that live action series good because the shit in the television show, like, they do so much with elements. And it has to look good, or else it's just not going to be convincing.
Mm-hmm. I feel like the tone is just so hard to hit. Like,
yeah.
It was young and it was exuberant, but it still had moments of sincerity and like.
A cleanup crew.
That it feels like it's if you fall just a little bit on either side when you try to hit that, it falls apart. So I don't know.
Yep. Yeah. And just like with the show, they just kind of nailed it.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. I still haven't seen the whole thing myself.
Spoil anything, but yeah. Just like moments like later in the show where I haven't cried watching anything in like a really long time, and I was like sitting there. And it was like really fast, sudden too. I was like, oh! And I was like, what's happening?
Wow. Okay.
But it was good though. It was good. And I was like, oh wow, this has affected me and like nothing else has before.
Huh. Yeah, it's been recommended to me very, very, very strongly by enough people that I'm convinced it's amazing, but I fell off like halfway through. I was watching it when it was coming out on DVD, and it just kind of fell off like halfway through book two.
Season two, like the first season is pretty kiddish.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what everyone says.
It slowly matures. And then Legend of Korra is just like pretty dark.
Yeah? Huh.
Yeah.
But like it's justifiably?
Like a darker, more mature tone than the original show. But there's still like moments of levity in it, but the like themes are a little more complex. Dark side!
Always. Come on, send us Dark Side. Yes.
Would you
That's
say
a twist. If Sindos betrayed us to the light side?
I know.
I was gonna try to pit.
Sindos wouldn't do that.
I was gonna try to pitch like, Avatar versus Naruto, but I think Naruto lost it at some point. Damn. What's an iconic rivalry? What can Avatar be pitted up against?
I don't know, what would you... Oh boy, I opened up a menu on accident.
Adventure Time? Maybe like Gravity Falls?
Maybe.
My Hero? Yeah, maybe My Hero. They came out so wildly different times, though.
Yeah.
My Hero is somehow is able to not feel too kiddish, even though it is kind of, but Avatar feels really kiddish the first season.
I remember that. A lot of like goofy stuff and wacky hijinks.
It's like a Nickelodeon show.
Yeah.
SpongeBob? Okay.
Sure.
Well, SpongeBob is not really a hero story.
Yeah, I think like Legend of Korra, it went off the air and ended up just being shown online because it got too like dark or something.
Cool.
Too mature for kids' TV. So that's exciting.
I feel like I think it's just tipping in. That whole wave of stuff is wrapping around to like really hardcore nostalgia. I mean, I guess that's why they're making a Netflix show, so. I'm excited. I'm excited for this. I'm trying to think of other things from that era that were super, super awesome.
Like early 2000s?
Yeah. And I guess Harry Potter.
Oh.
But that kind of never went away enough.
Even now, it's continuing to haunt us.
I know. Take that Alchemical Snarlers credits.
Oh, is that what they were?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I thought you were talking about Harry Potter still for a second.
There must be so much life in the galaxy for if like we're just average Sith to go around exterminating everything we see and still for the entire galaxy to not be 100% barren.
Yeah.
Pretty amazing. Damn. I'm trying to think. Adventure Brothers? I feel like everything that was awesome that started in the early 2000s just kind of limped along and is still kind of active now.
Yeah. Ooh, Gloop Gleep says Samurai Jack.
Ooh,
that's a better one. I haven't watched Rebels, but maybe Rebels. No.
Star Wars Rebels? Oh, I'm getting eaten by creatures. They're gonna kill me. Ah!
Rebels wasn't running back then, was it? That was like when Clone Wars was on the air. Unless my time scale's totally off.
Yeah, Clone Wars got canceled, and then not too long after Rebels started airing. Probably because the people working on Clone Wars got moved to Rebels or something.
Oh, that's a lot of snarlers.
Holy yeah, that's that's what I found. I ran into those things, they killed the shit out of me, and then just ran off towards you guys.
A fair amount of snarlers.
Rebels has some good episodes, but not all of them. I like more of Clone Wars than I do of Rebels. And a lot of the Rebels episodes are the ones with Clone Wars characters in them. Those are the ones that I like.
Where's your body?
I'm like up this hill. Oh, Sindos found me.
Oh yeah, there.
This is where I found those monsters. I died so fast.
Oh, Full Metal Alchemist? Yeah, but that, like, the original run of that show didn't end very well at all.
Oh my god. We just binged Brotherhood, because we both never watched it.
We have to return the slab.
In the originals.
Apparently.
Oh, return the slab.
The slab.
But yeah, we just finished Brotherhood before watching Avatar.
I haven't watched Brotherhood yet. Everyone says that's amazing too. Yeah.
Oh, it was awesome.
It's weird because, like, I have weird feelings about my Full Metal Alchemist because I only watched the other show and I read a little bit of the manga, but like it was very emotionally intense and then it swerved and then it got bad. So it's like, I feel so weirdly hesitant to watch something because I know how it starts and it's pretty wild. And I'm like,
yeah,
man,
this one's more consistent.
Whoa, okay.
Snarlers.
Yeah, a lot of snarlers.
Oh my god.
A lot of snarlers. Oh boy.
They're not killing me this time, I guess.
Yeah, we can handle this.
Oh, there's a man in there too. He's dead.
Yeah, I know. There was a man in there.
What's he doing in there? Ooh, an Outlander helmet.
Requires level 65. That's why.
Uh-oh. Oh my god. Ooh, the shaman.
He's
100 years old. Oh. Ooh, a lot of money in your pockets there, shaman.
Do you think they could ever reboot Lost?
Ooh, maybe someday.
Maybe? Yeah, I don't know why they would, though.
Yeah. HBO Max exclusive.
Yeah. HBO Max reboots all the shit you don't care about.
Don't forget, we still got like 3 more Fantastic Beasts movies.
Oh my gosh, that last Fantastic Beasts movie was so bad.
It was so bad.
It was so boring. Man, I could not believe. I love Harry Potter, and I was bored to death.
I know, I was really excited for that movie, because I thought the first one was okay.
I actually really liked the first one. The second one's like, meh. But then that one was just, ooh.
Yeah, the
wait, there are 3?
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Were there 3 or 2?
I thought there were 2, yeah.
I got confused.
Okay.
Did I miss one?
I thought I missed one for a second. I was going to be like, holy shit, I'm quitting right now.
I'm not gonna blame you though, because the second movie has a flashback exposition scene that has a back-to-back second flashback right after it.
Really?
Yeah, like somebody's like explaining like this is what happened back in the day, and then this happened, and this happened, and then the other person's like, and this is also what happened, and it was like 15 minutes of just like talking about characters I didn't give a fuck about.
It's lore. How can you not care?
I think they're going to be 5 of them, right? That's why I got to mix up. I was hoping we were further along in the time.
Oh.
No. No.
Okay. I need to watch that second one again. I have vague and spotty memories.
It's
what
really
the fuck
bad.
Is that?
I know. I can't tell you how validating it is because I watched it and I hated the whole thing, most of it. Like, there are a couple of things that were, like the little guy with the coins, he's cute. But that's about it.
Fantastic Beasts.
Yeah. Yes. All the Fantastic Beasts. I always feel weird about movies like that, though, because I feel like if I see any movie that I know has a fandom, I feel like I can never just be like, "Holy shit, that was terrible," and I feel like there's like pressure built up. So it's good to have the validation that other people don't like it.
Yeah, I think it was pretty widely accepted that it was
bad.
Terrible.
Yeah.
Because all like the main characters that like they make you like, they get sidelined for all these new, really boring characters. It's like, let's put all this Fantastic Beast stuff off to the side, and let's learn about the Lestrange family.
Yeah, I know.
All of them. Let's learn about all their misgivings. Remember when Lita Lestrange found a baby that she thought was her, like, baby brother, but it wasn't her baby brother. It was a secret Dumbledore baby.
Man, that movie's
bad. I don't remember that.
It's hard to follow.
Man.
Well, more beasts.
Oh, Takata! I remember those from KOTOR. Oh no, he's roaring me to death.
I feel like I have these incredible moments of clarity where I think about how amazing it would be to watch Fantastic Beasts 2 again. But I know like 3 hours from now or whatever, when I have a chance to watch it, I won't remember that I really want to.
That's good. It's a good thing.
That's almost what I felt like watching Attack of the Clones for the script recital thing. It's like I was watching, and I was like, oh no, this is like, it's always worse than I remember.
Yeah, I was amused at how assured you were that episode 2 was going to be easier than 1.
Yeah, oh, I was a cocky bastard. But just watch, I'm going to be just as cocky about episode 3.
Excellent. I got to get some water. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Episode 3 is 100% better than episode 2.
Yeah.
By a lot.
More watchable. We killed some shriekers? Alchemical shriekers? Full Metal Alchemical Shriekers? Oh man.
I think it's credits.
What's this? Some kind of ancient artifact.
We can't touch it, so. Well, you did open
I think
it.
It's because of I have like archaeology is one of my crew things.
Oh, got it.
So I can scan those for some reason. Yeah, these things are gross. Shang Tank in my chat's asking about Hunter x Hunter, and you've watched that, Bruce.
I have. Have you watched it all, Jacob?
I haven't.
I watched, I think it's 3 seasons or 4 seasons are on Netflix, but there's an extra season or two that are not, that's not on Netflix.
Hmm.
Am I wrong, chat? Can you correct me on that?
Oh my. We've got a scary guy. We got 3 scary guys here.
Wow.
Oh, it's a real lightsaber in. Let's go.
Oh, sorry. Oh, he did. Okay, never mind. I just heard a lightsaber ignite, and I decided to go crazy.
Okay, after Netflix, there's like 70 episodes. Well, the other 120 episodes I watched of it is not very good. So.
When did it come out?
The manga started a long time ago. That's not what anyone asked, sorry.
I'll take it.
Whoa!
That was kind of neat. He like cup and balled me into the torches.
Yeah, everybody says the Chimera Ant arc is great. Well, the 120 episodes before that are not great.
Yeah, everyone kind of came out of the woods to be like, yo, Hunter x Hunter's really good. And I thought that was weird because like when a show runs for like 4 years and then people say it's good, that's usually like scary.
Nah. It's not. It's fine. It's fine.
A watchable anime.
Oh, I went down. Well, I guess it doesn't matter. Sorry. Your guys are in combat.
Oh, they're just attacking Sendos. You can talk about whatever you want.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
Sendos is holding off 2 very powerful Dark Jedi.
Are they Dark Jedi? Oh, Sendos needs a heal.
I don't know. I'm just stabbing this one in the back while he... takes it head on.
Shit, I'm not healing Sindos.
That's okay. He's choking that guy. This guy's got a lot of health, he does.
I've been someone in chat recommended a show called Isekai Izakaya, which sounds really weird to hear, but so there's this whole subgenre of anime called Isekai where somebody gets teleported into another world. So it's Izakaya, which is a restaurant. So it's a show about a restaurant whose front door goes into an anime world. and it took me a while to understand what the show even was trying to be, but essentially it's the stories of this restaurant where like anime fantasy dudes go to eat dinner And basically they prepare traditional Japanese dishes for a fantasy land that's never had that kind of food. And it's basically a way to have, like, people experience food for the first time. There's, like, a show that's basically about that.
Shit.
And then they have, like, whole subplots that happen within the fantasy realm that all intersect with this restaurant. Anyway, it's about food, which I always really like. I found that I've been really drawn to. And, it's usually, it's wholly pretty damn wholesome and awesome, so I've been super into that lately.
Yeah, that sounds cool. What's it called again?
Izakaya.
Okay.
Oh yeah, they even have, like, each episode also has a little live-action sequence at the end where a chef will either make the food or make a version of the food. Or, like...
Ooh, that's fun.
Yeah, it's actually really, really cool. And then they have another, like, thing where a Japanese, like, correspondent writer guy will go to a restaurant that serves the dish that the episode was about and then just sort of talk about it with the staff there.
It's anime or it's live action?
It's like half anime, half live action.
That's cool.
Mm-hmm. And each episode is 15 minutes, so it's like... It's very weird. They tell, like, a very atomized story around a discussion of, like, food. There's, like, 7 minutes of anime. And then, yeah, there's, like, 5 to 7 minutes of, a cooking segment or a travel segment.
Oh, that's cool.
It's a really neat show idea. And, yeah, I super love it. I am well aware of Vore. Please. Please. You don't run the number one... Yeah. Oh, come on. Vore, V-O-R-E.
Oh, Vore.
Oh, yeah.
Vore. Oh, yeah.
You don't run the... Star Fox number one fan site without knowing all about Vore.
Right? What?
Oh, I've seen an awful lot of Vore of Crystal. Did you ever play Star Fox Adventures?
Yeah, like she's a blue fox, right?
Yeah, there's like a sexy girl fox.
I'll look back up.
And some dudes really want to be eaten by her, which is kind of neat.
That's very creepy.
Stand by, send us, you get healed.
Yeah, I think we... Oh, okay. We're aggroing one at a time. I see.
Got it.
Come on, you. Let's lead him up the stairs. Here he comes!
Oda Cinnamon Nobunaga is an anime where historical Japanese warlords are reincarnated as cute dogs. Man, that's awesome. Yeah, we gotta back up.
Oh, let's back it up. I'll keep recommending Beastars.
Yeah?
I gotta watch Beastars.
Yeah, Beastars is great. I did not expect to like it as much as I did.
Whoa.
Oh, did we get one? Yeah, we did.
Yeah, that's okay. This one's almost dead. Here, I'll blast him. Oh, never mind. He'll blast me. Here, I'll get rid of one of them.
Oh.
Oh, wrong one. Wrong way. Okay, there's one.
Hey. Congrats. Professor Laptop, thank you for the sub.
Oh yeah, Reno 911 is back, that's right.
What?
Oh.
Really? Huh. Well, that's the only show like Cops that's on the air now. Man.
I heard they pulled Cops off the air.
Yeah, it's canceled.
Oh no.
Yeah. Yep. I wondered how long.
Right.
That show is pretty glowing towards the police. I mean, as you'd expect.
Of course, yeah.
Like, there's no way they're gonna put some unsavory shit on the air. Oh man, that song! Now we need to rely on Bad Boys movies to hear that song again. I didn't watch Bad Boys for life. I gotta do that. There.
I never did either.
That's an evening. That's an evening right there. Harry Potter 2 and Bad Boys 3.
I like that you called it Harry Potter 2.
He's not even in the movie.
But Nicholas Flamel is. He has the Sorcerer's Stone in his closet. You can see it. It's there.
They probably did that thinking that people were gonna love it. Like, oh, it's Sorcerer's Stone, yay!
Yeah, it's Nicholas Flamel! The character they mentioned the name of that one time!
I know.
And then he's in the movie for that second, then he shows up at the end like, we have to make a magic circle and make big CG dragons attack each other! And that's the climax, and I was like, what? Is it over?
Yeah, that movie, yeah, the ending of the movie, I was like, alright, there's gonna be a really good ending. And, like you just said, it's like a bunch of it's a beam fight, and then it's done.
Yeah. They stick their wands on the ground, and then a bunch of CG happens. Oh my god.
I love it.
Did we kill them all? Oh my god. They're dead. Oh, jeez, there's so many of these dudes!
It looks like there's only two more rooms, so I'm getting there.
I can see more standing in the other side. Who's talking?
Yeah, Cops is still available on Pluto. And somebody who may or may not be me, and is definitely not me if the FBI or whatever is listening, but may have downloaded a torrent of like 30 seasons of Cops.
I like that you stole Cops. That's... how ironic is that?
What?
You stole
the season of Cops.
Wait, no, I'm saying I didn't do that. I don't know if you can buy them on DVD. Like, they're all like ripped from somebody's DVR, I think. Which I mean,
they exist.
Yeah, they would be if that existed.
Shank Tank in my chat says J.K. Rowling wrote the whole movie by herself and also interfered with the directors.
Wow.
I wanted to learn right about those dang Lestranges. Little Fantastic Beasts and the rest of the title that the movie's actually about. Oh no.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, good.
Man, you gotta beat on those dudes a lot.
This is the last guy? Oh my god. Oh, there's healing things in here. You know what that means?
They just drop healing pods on every boss fight?
I guess so. They're very handy. Prophet of Vodal. Vodal.
Wait, all right. Sindel says two things. He says two things. Circle's bad, meatball's bad. Stay away.
Okay.
Balls?
Circle's bad, meatball's bad.
Okay. Everything else good. Meatballs and circles are bad.
Understood.
We're all just sizing them up.
Cops Uncut is on DVD. Is it like by season? I know that they've done like collections.
Sindo seems really worried, so.
Uh-oh.
Do you think I can get like a mega collection, all Cops on DVD? Like maybe it comes in a little police cruiser that you gotta open up?
Ooh,
that'd be awesome. There. Oh yeah.
240 DVDs. Fools,
how could you hope to challenge us? Uh-oh. Where's the meatballs? Where's the meatballs?
I see him.
Here they come.
That meatball.
Spicy meatball, Bruce!
Fire. Wait, what do I do?
Run away. Bruce the meatball!
Ow!
They're only following Bruce. Look out! He's behind you, Bruce!
How are we supposed to...
avoiding the meatballs?
Yeah, I guess Sindos has to drag him away from the meatballs.
Oh, they're gone. They're gone.
Yeah, okay. Alright.
They vanish.
Wow, that one hurt. Ouch!
Yeah,
owie.
Hard.
Owie zowie.
He pays attention to you. If he stops paying attention to Sindos for a second... Okay.
Anyway, yeah.
Circles that he talked about.
Meatballs.
This is a good voice. I like this dude. He's got a cool voice.
Yeah, it's better than Quad Drive Yards guy.
Yeah. I think that was Steve Bloom.
Oh, yeah, really?
Gotta be careful. Maybe. Oh, yeah, Cowboy Bebop. That's like Avatar level.
Ooh.
And they're doing a live action of that, I guess, still, maybe?
Yeah, they totally are.
Okay.
Starring John Cho.
Yeah, I'm excited. Yeah, it seems like really good casting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Another reason to watch Legend of Korra is because J.K. Simmons is in it a lot.
Ooh. That is a good reason.
I didn't even realize it was him until I looked at the cast recently.
Oh, so they didn't, like, they didn't tell him to just be J.K. Simmons, or, like...
Yeah, he's, like, talking like this all the time.
Ah. I'd like to hear that.
Yeah, that's nice.
Because, like, I really like him in Portal 2, but he is kind of just J. Jonah Jameson again.
Yeah. In this, he's not that, and that's why I didn't know it was him.
Cool. Very cool.
Watch out for the meatballs.
They're coming, Syndos! Look out for those meatballs! Our Syndos is incapacitated! Okay, he's back.
Yeah, he's getting zapped.
Oh, this guy's almost dead. Yeah, let's kick his ass! Yeah! Yeah, beat him up!
Beat him, boys!
Yeah, give him a swirly or something!
Spit in his ear!
Oh, okay, I was going to get healed, nice.
Take his things!
Take his wallet!
Did I get it?
Crafting material?
Well, that's something you rolled for.
Achievement completed! 10 coins earned, gamer! Gamer, you've earned 10 coins! Wait, what is...
Did we do it?
What did I earn? I don't care.
I think we did.
Cool!
Yay!
Huzzah! Let's dance! Syndos, take it away!
Ooh, new boots!
I did it.
New pants!
There we go.
Alright,
Lawrence. Oh, you hit max?
Yeah, now you gotta hit max, Lawrence.
I will.
Alright, let's get the hell out of here.
Look at all this new shit I got. Bonk. Ooh! I'm gonna put out some eyes on these.
Ooh! Yeah, I gotta go throw my stuff. See what's nice.
People's arms are gonna get all scraped up. I'm gonna be scuffing the walls, knocking people's drinks over. Yeah, this is nice. I like this. This is gonna catch the wind.
My chat's asking if Akira live action is still happening.
That?
I haven't heard of that in a while.
I don't know that that's a good idea. I feel
it kept coming up because it kept not happening.
Yeah, that's great. Well, I think Battle Angel Alita had been optioned since the mid-90s too or something. I think there's a lot of anime films that have been bounced around. Like, Ghost in the Shell, I think, was in limbo for like a decade or something.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, animes don't survive very much to live action. But yeah, like Akira, I can't imagine watching that. And for me, I would say 80% of my appreciation of that film was just being like, whoa, people drew this. But if that's not there, I don't know that that's good enough.
Yeah, Whirlybird says it's postponed indefinitely.
Okay. Yeah, that'd be a funky movie to try to untangle.
Yeah. Hey, it's Mr. Malgus.
Alright. I gotta secure some surveillance devices.
Ooh.
Are we going again, or...?
I don't know. We're for some reason completing a quest, but I don't know what it is.
No.
Is this related to the one we just did? It's just like a little follow up with Darth Malgus.
Oh wait. Oh shoot. Should I have gone to the exit location?
I don't know.
I'm not where you guys are, I don't think.
It's just a conversation you'll have to have with him.
Oh, okay. Like a debrief or something?
Yeah. An evil debrief.
God damn you, light side! Yeah. Can't stand the light side, the jerks.
Yeah. I'm a little tuckered out, so I might stop after this one.
Oh, no worries. Syndo says, Lawrence, you can do it whenever.
Oh, okay. Alright. I'll swing by. Whenever's.
Let me just go through all my stuff.
Me too.
Look at all this stuff.
Ooh.
A fair amount of stuff. What is this? Oh, a better lightsaber!
Ooh! Whoa.
I wonder if it's going to be same color.
You can change the color.
Oh, it is. It's still yellow. Weird. Keep getting yellow. Okay.
I feel like a lot of those like random ones you pick up just are yellow.
Yeah, you might be right.
For some reason.
And the ones that people just keep dropping them, like, whoops, oh no, my yellow lightsaber, Jesus. I lost it, now I have to get another one. It's probably a different color. I know that's how it works, you keep losing it, and they keep giving you ones until you get the color you like. Let's see here. Is the only storage, like, vault access on the fleet? In the fleet?
I don't know.
There's one on the fleet. I don't know if there's one in your ship or you have to buy that with the legacy stuff. Yeah, the fleet's the only one I can think of. Oh my.
You can unlock it on your ship? Okay.
I got a bunch of, like, this enhancement can be used to upgrade your weapons and armor, but I don't know how to do it. Die module?
Let me see here. Let me look at my lightsaber. Is it... Oh, the enhancement slot?
Yeah, I don't...
On a lightsaber? Try that. Or maybe, well, no, I don't know.
Maybe. It's just, all I have is tuning on mine.
Oh, maybe you just need one of those, like, full lightsabers with all the slots or whatever.
Yeah. I got a neat masterwork.
Ooh, what's that?
A neat masterwork relic?
That sounds handy.
It is, yeah. Whoa. Boo?
Boo?
This is weird. And now it's slot.
I might have to do some Googling or something.
I know. Google.
What's this? Oh, that's just the flashpoint again. Oh, so this is like the flashpoint selection room.
Yeah, it's...
I see.
And then do we go up an elevator or something?
Yeah, there's an elevator down the hall. Back up to the main level.
Oh yeah, I can learn abilities too. All right, follow. Hey, cargo bay. There we go.
Hey, Sindos, thanks again for running us through that thing.
Yeah, thank you,
Sindos. We were blasting through those. That was fun.
Yeah, we obviously could never have done that without you. Not at all.
The only thing I know about the Sith is that they love helping their friends. So all this garbage. Yeah. I'll repair all my garbage since I got all beat up by all those Jedi. Oh, all right, fellas. If there's nothing else, I shall depart.
Ah, good playing with you. Thanks for chatting.
As always.
Oh, anytime. Let me know when you guys want to do it next.
We'll do.
Absolutely, yeah. Like, I think I'm going to try and get together stuff for the guild to do, like, in-game stuff now.
Ooh.
Now we can, once Lawrence gets there, we can go and do it.
Yes, so. Please. I don't know anything about how that stuff works, so I'm excited.
I don't either.
Oh, yeah.
It'll be a great conquest.
I'll catch up. I'll just blaze through my story and then just, I don't know. Hammer away admissions and stuff till I get. Is it just max level 75?
Yeah, and then just do all the heroics.
Oh, another thing, Lawrence. On the top of the screen, you see the little like person symbol.
Yeah, I would. I already logged out.
Oh, well, there's like a legacy upgrades and stuff, and there's a bunch of experience boosts there.
Yep. You have to buy them with credits, but you got a ton of credits probably.
Yeah.
Okay.
Buy all these experience boosts, and they like really add up.
Gotcha. Okay, cool.
Double experience.
Apparently, Lawrence, if you get to 70, you can join the raids.
Ooh, okay. All right.
So you've got... let's see here. 6 days?
Ooh, I can do it. Okay. I can game this hard.
I'm sure you can. I'm sure you can.
It's what I've trained for. I will not let you down.
I'll figure that out later. All right, fellas. Until next time.
All right.
See you guys.
Later,
farewell.
Jan.
And farewell to you too. That'll do it for tonight's stream. Turn that fan off there. Thank you for watching. What a wonderful day of fun video games and good times. Be back at it tomorrow. Podcast, media share. That might be it for tomorrow. So watch as my channel gets destroyed live by watching YouTube videos. We'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. All right, have a good night, everyone, and a very pleasant tomorrow.